our American lifestyle.
United States won't be threatened.